Hello. Today we're unlocking a clever little hack that'll let you weave your BigQuery data seamlessly into your Google Sheets. This will be a live integration with an effortless automatic refresh process, unlike clunky, hacky methods like CSV exports. Ready to dive in? Let's start by quickly creating a new dataset. The Public Datasets program can be your closest ally here. For example, we can grab a municipal dataset on tree planting. Now let's get this dataset into our project. We'll take this dataset ID for use in the dataset copy job. Looks like we need to enable the data transfer API. Let's get that done. If you're working in a brand new project that hasn't had experience with these services, you'll have to take this step too. Let's teleport back to our BigQuery data transfer cockpit and set up a data transfer. We're aiming to clone a dataset. We'll shoot for an on-demand transfer for a one-shot approach. Keep an eye on the transfer logs to see when the copy operation is complete. Let's validate our successful dataset copy in BigQuery. Looks good. A swift tour of these tables will give us an understanding of the row counts. A pro tip when trying the connected sheets, you may want to start with the lighter tables first, like the one listing tree species. Now we're ready to head over to Google Sheets and establish our data link. In Google Sheets, select Data, then Data Connectors to get connected with BigQuery. For the authentication, Google Sheets will simply use your logged-in Google account. We could potentially use public datasets directly. However, typically, it's the data in our own projects that we want to use. Shortly, we'll learn how to do a custom query. For now, let's import the raw untouched table as is. When you're in this data preview mode, it's like having a mini lab where you can produce pivot tables, charts, and other analyses. To keep your data fresh, there's a refresh button in the bottom left corner. A quick tour of the column stats from your imported data is on the right. And guess what? You can turn this into a classic Google Sheets spreadsheet by simply clicking on Extract. Let's christen this tree species extract. This move brings the raw data onto a sheet where you can do all the normal Google Sheets things like applying filters, sorting, creating fabulous charts, or adding additional calculated columns. Just like the preview page, you'll occasionally want to perform a data refresh here in case your original dataset gets edited. However, you can also schedule these refreshes, which saves you the effort of doing it manually. This will ensure your sheet is regularly synchronized with the source table. Lastly, let's explore how you can selectively filter your data using SQL queries. Suppose you only want slow growth trees. You can validate that query and then execute it in the query section. So you can do much more than just bringing raw data into your tables. This is valuable for pre-processing, but also for limiting row counts. Thank you very much for joining, and please enjoy responsibly.